Hey, I know you're probably feeling very stressed and just overall terrible right now. Like, nothing is going your way. Like, the whole world is attacking you. Like, there's no light in the end of this long, cold, dark tunnel. And it's okay to feel like this. To feel like you're weak, vulnerable and worthless, because everyone feels like that once in a while. But you have to keep in mind that people care about you. I care about you. Even if it seems like the stress and suffering will never end, there's always hope. Whether it be in other people, books, the internet, or even little short clips that will make you laugh or smile. Hope is there. You just have to acknowledge it. It is extremely hard to face your situation straight on, but I believe in you. Things might get worse before they get better, but I know you can do it. You are a beautiful and amazing person, no matter what. You will need help along the way, sure, but you can get through it. And if it seems like no one believes in you, or it feels like no one cares for you, just remember that I do. You can cry on my shoulder, and I will listen. I can't promise I'll say the right things at the right times, but I will be there because I do care for you, truly. And I know that eventually everything will be okay. Just take a deep breath, hold your head up high, and keep going. My sweet, strong warrior, that's what you are. A strong warrior, and you will get through this. I believe in you.